even going to do head work and run over 15 minutes. 20 seconds work, 20 seconds rest. 6 exercises over 4 rounds. I'm going to add a few punches in, a few knees, a few kicks, just to mix it up a little bit, okay? And again, make sure you warm up. You can see I'm out of breath. I've already had a good warm up, nice and warm, ready to go. Make sure you have. If you haven't, then go to my little warm up I've got on my YouTube channel and just do that little warm up and come back to here. If you have, let's get ready. Okay, so as you can see, I'm using these weights. They've got a strap on the back because the last thing you want to do is be punching and they fly out of your hand and smash your window. You can get weighted gloves as well. These are just 1 kilogram. You can get 0.5 once you find that too heavy. But you're more than welcome to do them with those, okay? If you haven't got them, don't worry. Okay, so the first one we're going to do is a sumo stand for punches. You get your legs 2 shoulder widths apart, bend your back nice and straight, hold the stomach in, and you punch little punches to run in other spots, okay? Okay, ready? 5 second countdown. Okay, ready? Let's go. Extend the arm too much. Don't lock the elbows out to short punches, okay? Okay. So the next one we're going to do is a knee kick. So from here, put your leg back, arms up here, elbows in. So what you're doing is bring the knee up, toes pointing downwards, okay? And bring the knee as tight as you can. And really thrust that knee up. At the same time, pulling the arms down. Thank you.
Shotgun punches.
the man's going. Come on. Come on, don't stop. Just go slow. Go slow, I think, in time. Okay. Thank you. take one. YouTube channel, subscribe, and go to our Facebook page. I'll link it on there. Thank you very much. See you soon.